This is the Gresham Art Festival.
Gresham Arts Festival is awesome.
This is Gresham Art Festival.
Gresham Art Festival.
This is the Gresham Arts Festival.
Gresham Arts Festival. Come on down. It's a lot of fun.
Well, the Gresham Arts Festival is the city's biggest, best-loved event. It's been drawing thousands to downtown Gresham since 2001 for music and art. And the festival is really important to the city of Gresham. It supports our businesses, it builds our community, and it brings people from around the region to the city to have good family fun. The Arts Festival is very important to Gresham for a lot of reasons. Mainly, it brings everybody downtown. And we brought last year an estimated 10,000 people to downtown, and we hope to bring even more this year. So a lot of it is to support the business community, but I think it also just supports the broader community. The ability to come downtown, meet a Northwest artist, have a great, some great food, and have a balloon hat, get your face painted, bring your kids. It really does create a great sense of community.
This festival is about art.
It's about community. It's about food and music and arts.
It's going to be known as the Arts Festival because the city has taken over. All of us that were on the Art Walk Committee retired, but we couldn't find someone to take over the event. And so the mayor says we're going to take over the event and help it stay strong because he likes what we do and what it brings to the community. It shows people that there are stores down here. There's restaurants down here, and it helps the artisans make a special thing of showing what they do, and they have people looking for them every single year, so it's wonderful.
I think that in terms of the community, it's great for growth, it's great for the kids that are learning. I think it's just a great atmosphere for Gresham.
Gresham Art Festival. Come one, come all.